Bad bastard. Don't distrap me. Working. So, welcome back to Sweet Game of Vaken. We are going down into hell to kill off some demons. Not ready.
He is here.
Who's here? I'm here. Yeah, that's right. Don't mess with me. Nice and cozy down here. Pretty warm.
We'll set up a portal device at the tomb. Use the light poles to mark our path.
Yeah. I guess it didn't turn out so well for these guys. Where are the bad guys? There they are. There they are! Ah! I was a bit tired last time I played. But now I'm feeling all good again. Gonna make that jump. Oh, we got something new weapon here. This looks cool. Look up. Whoa. Yeah. Fuck yeah. Not as heroic as I thought. That sucked. So we're going to get him down here now and try it out one more time. There's a weapon down there. Ah! Ah! We're going to do that jump again. Now that's what I call an entrance. Feeling the need to kill. Hey, buddy! Can I join the party? Oh, yeah. I am going to kill you all with class. Ooh, I'm going to try this one out. You, boy. Oh. Ah. Ooh! That was a... Now you're dead. Now you're mine, boy! Come on. Ooh, this shotgun is really good. It just blows everything away. Such a widespread. Ooh! 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 Ah, thought you can overrun me like that. Huh? Well, you don't know who's messing with. It's the Viking of Sweden. And I ain't taking shit from anybody. No. Ooh, fat boy. Two fat boys. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, you're dead, motherfucker. Ooh. I'm gonna get you, boy. Oh, he can jump! I mean, I saw he could jump down there, but that was a pretty high jump for such a fat guy. I mean, I'm impressed. Okay. Are we done here? No, we're not. There's still places here that we need to discover. And this is the place where I came from, so it wasn't so fun. I guess we're gonna go down here now. There's something up here, I guess. Yes, there is! I'm gonna do something here. No? I guess we're gonna go up here later on. Don't do. Great in the hit. Well, could have jumped that high. Up here. Ammunition, that's good. Health, more ammunition. There's a box up there I want to go to. Let's see if we're gonna get up there. Portal over there. Typical demon portal. Hey, I want to go through that. I like this weapon, man. This weapon is freaking awesome. Sounds so brutal. Okay, how do I get it? This one? Got one badass motherfucker over there. Gotta pause the game. Okay, I'm back. Okay, here we're gonna press E. Okay, that one opens up now. There's a skull. And I recognize that skull. We're gonna use that one later. First, we are going to go up here. And here. And here. Because, okay, that's a blue skull. We're gonna have to go there later on. We're gonna go back up there now, where the yellow skull is gonna be placed. I'm just gonna shake this place off. Let's go up here. This place is awesome, man. I like this place. There's a skull there. They're pretty obvious. With their locking system here in the demon world. There's one sad bugger. Press E. Then you've got a.
In the first age, in the first battle, when the shadows first lengthened, one stood burned by the embers of Armageddon. His soul blistered by the fires of hell and tainted beyond ascension. He chose the path of perpetual torment. In his ravenous hatred, he found no peace. And with boiling blood, he scoured the umbral plains, seeking vengeance against the Dark Lords who had wronged him. He wore the crown of the Night Sentinels. And those that tasted the bite of his sword named him the Doomslayer.
Yeah, that's gotta be me, I think. See, I can. No. Let's do this. take care of the minions first. They aren't allowed to run around when I'm doing all my heroic stuff here later on. God damn it, not her again. I need some bigger guns. Ooh, that's right, bitch! Cause man, we're Viking, man! Oh, not the sister asshole! Oh!
Oh, now you're mine!
Ah!
Ooh. You ain't getting me, boy! I'm gonna run for my life!
Oh, I hate this because it feels like I'm being chased all the time. Okay, nice. Better now. I'm under control now. Good. Got any more enemies here that needs cleansing? Nope. Impact compensation. Pretty good. We're gonna start to climb. We got a chainsaw. Always good to bring a chainsaw to Demon World. Okay. Up there. There's no secret places here, I guess. What's up there? Let's check this place out first. This is where I came from. I recognize this place now. Red skull. Push that in. What's happened? I think it was that thing though. Yes, it was. Okay, portal. Blue skull, good. I don't want to go over there yet. Let me shake this place out first. Ah, find a secret. Go. Yes. Like this secret. Lagging. Okay, let's go in here then. So we're back here. We'll take care of those. The blue skull was down here. They just like following the demons. There we got something purple going on there. I remember those. Cool. Fucking quad damage, motherfuckers. That was that. Oh, it wasn't. I really need to sell this. Oh, fat guy. Yeah, eat your guts. Take a breather. Oh, so lovely. Blood rain. Okay, I think that was that. Let's go up there and put in the blue skull. Is this a good health bar? Okay, blue skull going in. Ammunition, well. It was a really cool fight. Where's this point? Okay, where should I put this point now? I don't really have a problem with the health. Pretty good ammunition, but I want more ammo. Can't get enough ammo. Fast bastard. Ooh, there we are. Ah, ooh, that was so fucking close, man. Oh, I hate when that happens. Okay, something open, was it? Must have been that door, yeah. Okay, we're going to go down here and fucking... Just gotta keep on moving. Get out there. We got him alive over here. Good. Check for the beast. Nice. First time in a long while when I. Now I can fix my shotgun here. No. I see a heat blast from there. Yeah, that one sounds good. I don't know what it costs. I like this weapon a lot. Using the sharp power beam that penetrates targets, movement is disabled by using seeds. I like the seeds mode. That's cool. I like that. I guess we're gonna go over. We came from this place. We're gonna go down. There. Yeah. This is where we're gonna go. Whoa! Take it easy now. They're really scared for something. Got low ammunition on that one. Let's save that for later. Okay. Monsters going on here. Can't get in here now. I gotta kill all the bad guys up here. Holy fuck, that's a big dude. I'm gonna unload everything I got. Yeah, you're mine. I guess that weapon really was a good choice. Because it had a lot of damage on it. One of you bitches again. Where we at? Whoa. There we go. I like this weapon. It reminds me of the old good old railgun in Quake 2. Try this baby out, don't you? That's fucking brutal, man. Holy shit. Okay, do we got any more? Wanted to die? No? No? Gonna go up here again and shake this place out. We got those bastards. I like this weapon a lot. Oh. Yeah, just stay down, bitch. What do we got in here? There's nothing in here. What's the skull? I could have gone with that one. I guess I'm gonna go with it now then. Quad damage. Well, I guess I did pretty good without it. Bad bastard. Don't distrap me. Working. I wanna fire rockets. Oh, he came all the way over here. I guess I'm gonna take care of you then. Look at that. Look at that. My weapon of choice. Okay. Yeah, I guess we can't do any more stuff down here. I thought it was this way we were going to go. But I guess not. That sound. There's a fat bastard down there. Ooh. Show yourself. You're gonna take care of a body over there, otherwise. Hey! Get over here! Right here. Come get me. There he is. Hello, buddy! Oh! Oh, it's a perfect weapon. Really nice design, too. I guess I'm not getting inside of that place. Where am I going? Oh, I'm gonna jump down there. This is where I'm going. Fat bastard, fat bastard. That was close. I need a checkpoint soon, man. My god. There's a beacon. I think we're pretty close to some kind of checkpoint soon, but feels like I'm so far away from home. Oh, where's this place?
And in his conquest against the blackened souls of the doomed, his prowess was shown. In his crusade, the Seraphim bestowed upon him terrible power and speed, and with his might, he crushed the obsidian pillars of the blood temples. He set forth without pity upon the beasts of the nine circles. Unbreakable, incorruptible, unyielding, the Doom Slayer sought to end the dominion of the Dark Realm.
Yeah, of course. Curse? That sounds reasonable. Yes.
Oh.
I'm just gonna scan the area. Let's see here. Checkpoint. Lots of ammo. Shit is gonna hit the fan soon. Some kind of microchip or something. I like that part up there. I'm gonna go for that one. Yeah, shit is hitting the fan. I think I'm gonna save that one for later because when the real bad guys are showing up, you know I have the quad power. Okay, I'm gonna round up here now. guess I should have saved that. That went pretty good. There we go, just gonna collect some ammunition here. Since we're pretty full on most of stuff right now. Gotta go up there. Here we go. I guess that's where it found me. Or I think I woke up in that thing. Okay. Yeah, well, what am I supposed to do now? Nice! We're down here. Ready. Cool, that was that. Really cool. I like this part as well. Awesome. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you like this video. And just gonna wish y'all an awesome day, because this is Swedish Game of Viking, over and out.